in 2008-2009, Rotary will keep the service emphasis we have had in so many of our past years, the emphasis that are solidly grounded in our knowledge and experience. Water, health and hunger, and literacy. But this year, I would ask you to focus your effort in each of these areas on children and on reducing the terrible rate of child mortality in our world.
Today, at this time, an age where technology is so advanced, 30,000 children below the age of 5 are dying every day. Every day. There's 2 children dying every minute.
In 2008-2009, I would ask you all to make dreams real.
We will make dreams by giving children hope and a chance at the future.
This will be our theme and my challenge to all of you.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the officers and members of the Rotary Club of Dagupan. Past presidents, incoming President Mina Fernandez, escorted by City Administrator and past President Alvin D. Fernandez. Outgoing President Rudy Ramos. Incoming President Raul Sabado and Miss Kalis. District Governor Jess Nicdao and Ann Mimi.